everyone, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be discussing a song that is very near and dear to my heart, and I am going to be explaining to all of you why it is such an amazing song and deserves more recognition worldwide. Without further ado, on with the review. Okay, so the song in question is Canadian pop band B4-4's 2000 song, Get Down. Around 6 years ago, back when H3H3 Productions still posted funny content making memes, they posted a video about this song. I watched it at the time, laughed about it, then banished it from my mind until last year when a viewer of mine that I know personally showed me the song. After a period of blessing our peers with sing-songs of this piece of art, I vowed I would make a video displaying this song in its full glory, giving it the treatment it truly deserved, yet that was snatched away from it cruelly in its wake. First, I shall break down the music video and lyrics and give my take on them, and then talk about the song's history with the help of an interview I found while conducting research on this absolute treasure. Okay, so the video begins with a young boy finding some kind of stereoscopic device in the rubbish bin after coming across an old homeless man. When he looks through it, he sees our three protagonists. I will be the one to love and cover you from now until the day I die. Truly a line people want to associate with a man singing to a prepubescent boy. These guys, Ryan and Dan Kowalski, and Ohad Einbinder, are on the beach.
On the beach. This type of body will get you 100 gills on the beach. On the beach.
Let's just take a moment to evaluate their unbridled beauty and excellence of appearance in this video. This whole look just screams 2000s Chad at the audience. The spiked up short hair with frosted tips, the layered wife beater vests, the pirate earrings, the puka shell necklaces that aren't particularly high or low on the neck, the Oompa Loompa-esque complexion that perfectly imitates sun-kissed skin. These are clearly men of Adonis who don't look like lesbians at all. So the little boy gets transported to the beach.
On the beach.
And this is where the video starts to get kinda weird. There is a lot of imagery of scantily clad women and men on the beach.
On the beach.
And the women start giving the boy lots of attention. This paired with the interesting lyrics that I will get to later on, give the whole video a very questionable vibe. The video switches from a beach to them messing around on a basketball court, and the figures switch from the boy and his fangirls to the band depending on whether it's day or night. The kid then turns into a pimp at the end before snapping back to reality and giving the stereoscope to the old homeless guy. I'm sure he'll be having a wild ride with that. I think what this song is more well known for is its ingenious lyrics and more on-the-nose use of double entendres. The lyrics were apparently written by the members of the band Prozac, and they definitely have some more eyebrow-raising phrases chucked in. The song starts off with a sweet-sounding first verse, which is all romantic and stuff. I will be the one to love and cover you from now until the day I die. Then, we unwittingly get smacked in the face with its chorus, which I'm not exactly sure how to dissect. These are definitely not the most randy sounding lyrics in the song, especially for the chorus, but they're definitely out there in comparison to what we started with. I guess you could excuse the phrase get down for an archaic term for dancing, but I don't think that's fooling anyone. Now for the part you've all been waiting for. The words in the second verse are pretty standard 90s 2000s pop song drivel, but the pre-chorus on the other hand. Communicate and surprised this even got past the censors. The video, other lyrics in the song, the pause, it all sounds so intentional. Not to mention, it's absolutely hilarious. The line before about going undercover is a funny innuendo too, and the bit about communication is a nice touch. See, that's a message I can get behind. Yes, I find you attractive, I'm interested in you, but only when you're ready. No pressure to go all the way. There's other places we can go. Good on you, B4-4, setting an example for the youth and all. Good on you, man. Good on you. Okay, so here I'm going about how Get Down is a bass song. Why it's epic, yeah? My findings are... it's got a bass music video with amazing facial expressions, as you can see in the thumbnail. Amazing costuming, makeup settings, etc. Unforgettable. And of course, unforgettable lyrics. In an interview with Vice, the Kowalski twins do admit that at first their record label was scared to release the song, and that they had a few complaints from parents whose children were found singing the song. They also discuss how their manager was also part of a Ponzi scheme, and I have linked the article in the description along with my other resources, if any of you are interested. Well, that's all for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and leave your thoughts in the comments down below. But just before I go, April Fools. Ah, you've been a twat! And as always, thanks for watching.